Hey guys and girls, hope you're doing very well. Just a quick update on gold for 15 March 2021. I will be expecting it that the gold will try to reach the resistance on 4 hour chart, and it will try to attend 1742, the maximum level. It will try to stay above the 20 moving average as much as it can as the bulls are entered. But I see this one as a market manipulation, as overall the gold trend is on the lower side, and I don't really expect that the gold might go much, you know, higher. On daily basis, as I said, around 1700 is the point which it did bounce back from that level. I'm expecting the same thing, so I will be bullish on a daily basis, but on a long run I'm going to be bearish on that one. Why I'm saying that I'm going to be bearish on this trend, because if we check on a monthly basis, the chart is a little bit distorted. You can see now it is bouncing back from 20 moving average, so the least that it can go down is on a long run is 1690, and I will be expecting it that it will enter into the formation of bearish momentum. But on a daily basis I would expect that it's going to be bullish as of now, but on a long term I am bearish. That's all from me from Trade with Asim. I wish you a very nice and good trading day. Thank you.